Myself, Gauri Asremat. This is my friend.
Myself, Bhumika. I am Hospiti. We are studying in 9th standard. Today, we are here to explain about internal structure of monocot root.
Monocot root means a single branch is divided into many regions.
It will be present at the center of the stem and it contain parenchyma tissue.
Xylem helps to transport the water and minerals. Same as phloem helps to transport the food materials to the whole plant.
Pericycle helps in the formation of lateral roots.
Endodermic is made up of a single cells. They have a barrel shape. Endodermic have a special type of thickening. They are called as the Kapanian thickness.
Casparian strip. It is a permeable plasma membrane that passes through cytoplasma. They deposited as outer layer of endodermis.
Cortex is fully made up of parenchyma tissues. Here you can see the internal cylindrical faces. The last layer of the cortex is known as the endodermis.
Root hair helps in the observation of water and minerals. Presence of root hairs is very important character in epidermis. That's why root hair is known. Epidermis root is known as epiblema. Thank you.